Take a moment to think about this. What if something that existed millions of years ago suddenly reappeared? That's exactly what happened with the coelacanth, a fish that once lived on Earth more than 400 million years ago. For a long time, it was believed to have gone extinct along with the dinosaurs. However, in the mid-20th century, the world was shaken by an astonishing discovery. The coelacanth was caught off the coast of South Africa. This event became a true sensation in the scientific world, challenging our understanding of extinction and evolution. With its disproportionately large fins and distinctive scales, the coelacanth not only became the focus of intense scientific study, but also sparked a wave of interest among biologists and researchers around the globe. How could such a creature, having survived so many changes on the planet, have managed to remain unnoticed until our time? It turned out that entire populations of these remarkable fish were hidden between the waters of the Indian Ocean and Madagascar. The secret of the coelacanth's survival is astonishing. It lives at great depths where there is little that can threaten it, from predators to environmental changes. This has allowed it to remain in relative safety for millions of years. Every specimen that is caught undergoes meticulous study. Scientists strive to unravel the mystery of this ancient creature's physiology in order to better understand how it has survived all the twists and turns of time. As we continue to plunge into the abyss of the past, we encounter other forgotten creatures that seem to have vanished from the face of the planet forever. Creatures that, like spirits from a distant past, return to tell us their stories. The mysterious return of the cassowary. From the mystical depths of the ocean, we move to the tropical forests of Australia, where yet another enigmatic creature has been hiding for centuries. The cassowary, known as the modern-day dinosaur, was long considered to be nearly extinct. This is a large, flightless bird distinguished by its bright crest and powerful legs, reminiscent of its distant ancestor, the ancient reptiles. First described in the 18th century, the cassowary amazed scientists with its appearance and behavior. For many biologists, it became a true mystery. How could such a creature survive to the present day, remaining almost unknown to science? The cassowary lives in dense jungles, which makes it difficult for humans to access, and it is precisely this that saved it from extinction. Despite its aggressive and unpredictable nature, it has proven to be extremely resilient to changes in its environment. The cassowary uses its powerful legs not only for movement, but also as a means of self-defense, which allows it to effectively protect itself from predators. This modern-day dinosaur is also known for its unique ability to adapt to changes in its diet. It can feed on both fruits and small animals, providing itself with the necessary nutrients during times of scarcity. Recent studies have shown that the cassowary population in some areas has begun to recover, which came as a real surprise to scientists. Their efforts to conserve and study this species are showing positive results, allowing for a better understanding of how ancient species could survive numerous global changes. Moving from this astonishing bird to other lost and rediscovered species, we will dive into even more incredible stories. The extinction paradox. The extinction paradox is a phenomenon where species long believed to be extinct suddenly reappear. How is this possible if scientists were certain of their disappearance? One of the key factors here is the so-called Lazarus effect. This is a phenomenon where species disappear from human sight but continue to exist in hidden corners of the planet. For a long time, these creatures remained hidden from us, living in hard-to-reach places where researchers could not find them. One of the most famous examples is the nightjar, which was once thought to be extinct. It was unexpectedly discovered in the remote forests of Southeast Asia. The recovery of its population happened thanks to the realization of the importance of preserving habitats and the efforts of conservationists. Another astonishing discovery was the white whale, which seemed to have vanished from the world's oceans. The restored populations of these whales once again graced the ocean horizon, which became a true sensation. Such discoveries make scientists reconsider their approaches to studying extinction. As if out of nowhere, miniature long-tailed field mice, which were also thought to be extinct, are making a comeback. Their appearance in certain regions of America came as a surprise to researchers, once again fueling interest in studying the nature of these animals. These living paradoxes continue to challenge our knowledge, showing that there is still much in the world that remains unexplored. In the search for these lost species, scientists realize that our planet is capable of astonishing revivals. But what else is hidden from us in the vast corners of the Earth? An incredible discovery. Few creatures are as captivating as the azure white whale, which suddenly reappeared on the horizon of the seas. These majestic marine inhabitants were believed to have been extinct for decades, but recent evidence of their existence has forced scientists to reconsider previous conclusions. This discovery was unexpected, as not long ago this whale was on the brink of extinction due to uncontrolled hunting and ocean pollution. The first sign of the white whale's return was the discovery of a small group of these mammals in the northern part of the Pacific Ocean. Their appearance caused a stir in the scientific community, as it was believed that these whales had virtually disappeared from the face of the Earth. Marine ecologists and conservationists began actively studying the resurgence of the white whale's migration to determine what conditions contributed to their return. By examining migration routes, researchers discovered that the whales had started returning to areas where they had not been seen for decades. This became possible thanks to improved protection of marine reserves and measures taken to reduce ocean pollution. One notable example was the collaboration of international organizations aimed at preserving the whale's habitat. As it turned out, it was precisely the favorable breeding conditions that helped this endangered species re-establish itself in its traditional habitats. Now that the azure white whale once again inhabits the oceans, researchers are doing everything they can to study and preserve their population. These unexpectedly returned whales remind us of how majestic and adaptable ocean creatures are. But this is far from the only example of how nature is capable of surprising us. Let's take a look at other mysterious creatures that seem to have disappeared forever, but continue to amaze us with their return, lost and found. Among all the mysterious stories of supposedly extinct species making a comeback, the village long-tailed mice hold a special place. These tiny creatures, known for their unusually long tails and bright fur, were discovered in the forests of Southeast America. For many years, they were considered extinct. Their disappearance from the sight of scientists was linked to the expansion of agricultural land and the destruction of their natural habitat. However, it turned out that they had been hiding in secluded corners far from human influence. The return of these mice became possible thanks to the efforts of ecologists, who restored significant areas of wilderness, creating favorable living conditions. Researchers were astonished when they discovered a living population in the newly restored forests. It is important to note that these mice possess remarkable adaptability and can survive in the most unexpected conditions. Recent observations have shown that the village long-tailed mice have begun to settle in new areas where they had not been seen before. These small rodents have managed to adapt to changing climate conditions and find ways to thrive despite numerous threats. Research is ongoing to understand how these animals successfully survive difficult times and what makes them resilient to change. These remarkable creatures have once again reminded scientists that even species we consider lost can still surprise us. Their reappearance once again proves that nature is capable of recovering if given the chance. In our quest to understand all the intricacies of animal extinction and return, we continue to discover new wonders of the planet. The Atlas Nightjar. Whenever the topic turns to forgotten animals, the Atlas Nightjar inevitably sparks special interest. This remarkable bird, with its enchanting song and unique habits, was long considered extinct. However, recent studies have revealed its presence in the remote forests of Southeast Asia, where it has apparently survived in the shadows. The astonishing discovery shocked both scientists and amateur ornithologists, serving as a vivid example of the phenomenon known as the Lazarus effect. Enjoy. The Atlas Nightjar, with its mysterious call, remained out of sight of conservationists for a long time. Its disappearance was linked to the reduction of forest areas and the destruction of natural habitats. However, thanks to reforestation initiatives over the past decades, this bird has once again found the opportunity to thrive. Researchers were astonished to discover that the nightjar had not only returned, but was also beginning to settle in new areas where it had never been seen before. This bird, with its elegant plumage and ability to adapt to various conditions, amazes with its resilience and endurance. Ornithologists note that the satin nightjar, despite all obstacles, has managed to preserve its unique courtship behavior and song traditions, which attest to its ability to survive in extreme conditions. This discovery has stimulated further research aimed not only at protecting but also at studying these remarkable creatures. The story of the satin nightjar's return highlights nature's incredible capacity for renewal. Although this bird seemed to appear out of nowhere, it inspires many to continue efforts to preserve biological species. But the question remains, what other forgotten species might be hiding in the unnoticed corners of our planet waiting to be discovered? Back to the future. Let's return to the story of the Japanese ibis, a bird that for many years was considered irretrievably lost to the world. This graceful bird, with its snow-white feathers and bright red face, could once be found throughout Northeast Asia. But intensive hunting and the destruction of its natural habitats led to a sharp decline in its population. By the beginning of the 20th century, only a few known individuals remained, and the fate of the species seemed sealed. However, a remarkable turn of events soon occurred. At the end of the 20th century, small nesting colonies of these birds were discovered in remote corners of China and Japan. These discoveries inspired ecologists, who launched large-scale conservation programs for them. Specialized reserves were established where the ibises could breed safely and strengthen their populations. Support from international organizations helped ensure the enforcement of strict protection measures, and the bird population gradually began to recover. Today, the Japanese ibis is once again spreading its wings in its natural habitat. This success story has become an example of how conservation efforts can bring back to life those once thought extinct. It shows that coordinated actions by communities and scientists can not only prevent species from disappearing, but also contribute to their revival. And who knows what other creatures, long thought to be lost, might soon reappear on the horizon. Tracing the path of revival. All this leads us to the question, what can these stories of forgotten species returning teach us? When it seemed that the coelacanth, the cassowary, the azure, the snow-white whale, and others had disappeared forever, nature kept surprising us again and again. These animals, as if stepping out of ancient books, testify that our understanding of extinction and evolution may be more complex than we had assumed. Stories of the return of these species inspire a reconsideration of scientific approaches and efforts to preserve biodiversity. Each new case demonstrates the power of adaptation and survival in conditions that once seemed insurmountable. For example, the rural long-tailed mice avoided human attention by living in restored forests and managed to adapt to their new environment. This confirms the importance of efforts to restore natural habitats. Such stories also highlight the importance of international cooperation. Conservation efforts, as in the case of the Japanese ibis, show that only coordinated actions by ecosystem organizations can bring back to life those we once considered lost. These examples give hope that many species once thought lost may reappear. Each rediscovered species serves as a reminder that nature can still surprise us. The work of scientists, researchers, and conservationists continues, opening up new opportunities to study the mysteries of extinction and revival. Perhaps in the future we will hear many more fascinating stories about once forgotten and newly rediscovered inhabitants of our planet whose secrets are yet to be unraveled.